I'm Steve Sims. I work for the Walton Cowie motocross team as a team manager. I've been in the industry for about 20, 21 years now. Yeah, my connection with Pirelli started back in around 2004 with Josh from Pirelli directly in the US, working with the OTSF, the Yamaha team. So I've had a long go with Pirelli, big supporter of them. I've helped run their amateur race support program for quite a few years now through my shop, Steve Sims Racing. And yeah, we've just had a good working relationship for a lot of years. So we switched to Pirelli with the Walton Cowie team this year. And it was an open arm thing. It was just, I had a really good working relationship with the group at Pirelli, and they were happy to come on board. So we brought them on and away we went. Yeah, the riders were good with them right off the get-go. We had a couple different tires to try, and once we tried those tires, we made our selection, and they went with a MX32 front, mid-soft for most, well, for all tracks on the front, and then a MX32 mid-soft on more dirt, harder pack tracks, and then an MX soft tire for the sand tracks. Yeah, so over the years, Pirelli's done our racer support program. They've been a big supporter of Walton Transcan. Trackside, I've done a lot of support through guys at the Jetworks Nationals and at Transcan. So you can buy your tires through Steve Sims Racing. Look me up, shoot me an email or phone call, and we can get you hooked up with some Pirelli tires. Yes, we will have a pretty good selection of big bike tires at the Transcan. Mini bike tires will be very selective, but the big bike tires will be readily available.